Right or left, sure. The Nile, and by the way, family, the Nile is the longest river in the world. It's 6,700 kilometers long, almost 4,500 miles long. The Nile born in Ethiopia, Africa, and it dies here in the Mediterranean, in Egypt, going through nine countries. Egypt is the last one. So, the river Nile family, it's not an Egyptian river, it's an African river, and it goes through nine countries. Egypt is one of them. Actually, Egypt is the last one.